the Italian recipe for a risotto.
On medium heat, you're adding olive oil. Throw in 2 minced shallots, arborio rice. Make sure it's fully coated in olive oil. Once it's nice and toasty, pour in a little white wine, about a half a cup. Once that absorbs, slowly ladle in 6 cups of foie gras. I'm doing it in half cup increments. Once the broth is absorbed, you're gonna cut the heat, add in 3 tablespoons of butter, about a half cup of Parmesan, a tablespoon of oregano, and black pepper. Cheers!
Yes, you can really taste the foie gras.